welcome to another tutorial on MATLAB. In the last tutorial, we have seen how to create a plant model for a mass damper system. In the previous video, we have seen how the suspension system looks like and what are the different components that are present in a suspension system. In this tutorial, we will see how to derive the system equation for the suspension system that we have seen in the last video. So let's get started with system description equation or system equation for suspension system. As we have already seen, it is a vertical mass damper system. So M is the mass here, K is the spring constant, and C is the damping constant. And it is a second order system because we are dealing here with acceleration. So coming to the equilibrium equation, if we apply force to the downward direction and correspondingly a mass into acceleration component will be created in an opposite direction. Along with that, we do have the gravitational force that is acting on the downward direction, where M is the mass and G is the gravitational constant. Kx and Cv will oppose the applied force because these are generated from the components, which is the spring and the damper. Equating all these components, we will get F plus Mg. So Mg and F are on same direction, so we will make F plus Mg equal to Kx plus Cv plus Ma. This is the equilibrium equation for the system. So here F is the applied force, so we will keep this in one side, and then we will have Kx plus Cv plus Ma minus Mg. Solving the equation over time, if we have velocity, then we can represent it with the help of x dot. If we have acceleration, then we can represent with the help of x double dot, and displacement will be represented with the help of x. So here all these components are being replaced. Then, as we already seen in the last system equation building, we need to take the higher order term. So this is the highest order term in this equation. So we need to move it to the left hand side, and remaining part we are writing on the right hand side. So here this is the main equation, which is the resultant equation. Now we will be arranging the equation in the decreasing order on the right hand side. So this is the highest order, which we kept on the left hand side. Next is the x dot, which is the velocity. This is the acceleration. This is the velocity, and here is the displacement. And yeah, this is a third order system equation. Yeah, this is a second order system equation, and this we will try to build up in Simulink environment in the next tutorial. In case you are liking the channel, please consider subscribing. If you have any comment or suggestion, please share it in the comment box so that it will help us to improve your experience of learning MATLAB in this channel. Have a great day and happy learning MATLAB. Thank you.